Talk to me. Talk to me.
We got him right where we want him. Got him right where we want him. Okay? Don't doubt that. Tom Brady.
Atlanta led this game 21-0. Led 21-3 at the half. The biggest lead was 25 points at 28-3 with under 2.5 left in the third quarter. And with the turnover and the subsequent touchdown, this is an 8-point game with just under 6 minutes left in the Super Bowl. Play action. Ryan Freeman is wide open. Nobody went with him. And Devontae Freeman makes a hit out across the 45. Roberts downfield to make the stop, but a 39-yard catch and run. Extra man on the rush. Ryan steps through it. Throws on the run.
Well, there's plenty of time.
They have called heads.
It is heads. New England has won the toss. Left it to receive this end of the field. Good luck.
Season, a touchdown here,
53,
and it's a Patriots win.
The great Tom Brady had completed 10 in a row, now second check. And goal.
319, again,
toss away.
Game over.
Touchdown.
Yeah, it does to me too, Joe. When the knee goes down, where's the ball? I don't know what they'd do if they had to overturn this, but it looked to me like the ball was across the goal line. What a game by the New England Patriots.
Are you kidding me?
That was incredible!
Are you kidding me, dude? The Patriots just won a football game? Are you serious?
And the Patriots have redefined the word momentum here tonight. New England overcame a 25-point deficit by scoring 31 unanswered points. And if there was any doubt coming into this game about Tom Brady and where he ranks, nobody's ever won more Super Bowls, nobody's ever been better. That was incredible.
Yeah, pretty amazing. And we got to sit here with a front row seat.
That was the greatest
It was an amazing game.